Group of 10. Hoot! Greet.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
All right, so just a few things before we get started. Have you been briefed on, and do you understand the DoD applicant briefing on separation policy and restrictions on personal conduct in the armed forces?
Yes, sir.
Have you been briefed on UCMJ Article 83?
Yes, sir.
Have you been briefed on UCMJ Article 85?
Yes, sir.
Have you been briefed on UCMJ Article 86?
Yes, sir.
Does anyone have any questions or reservations about enlisting at this time?
No, sir.
All right, so during the oath of enlistment, you'll have the option to swear or affirm, and the option to say, so help me God. So go ahead and raise your right hands and repeat after me. I, state your full name.
I, Joseph Smith.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith.
That I will bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
And allegiance to the same.
And that I will obey the orders.
And I will obey the orders.
Of the President of the United States.
Of the President of the United States.
And the orders of the officers appointed over me.
And the orders of the officers appointed over me.
According to regulations.
According to regulations.
And the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
And the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
So help me God.
So help me God.
All right, you can go ahead and relax.